Guide Dog School. Blind people need help sometimes, so they get dogs to guide them. The dogs are called guide dogs. Guide dogs help blind people go out in the world. Living with a family. The puppy gets to know everyone in the family. But just one person in the family is the teacher. Sometimes the teacher and the puppy get together with other dogs. The teacher can be an adult or a child. The teacher feeds and walks the puppy. The puppy learns how to care for the person. That is important because guide dogs must take care of their owners. Puppies learn to come, lie down, and sit. They go to stores and parks. They ride in cars and other transportation. The puppies stay with their families for a year. They have learned to love people, but then it is time to say goodbye. The dogs have to go to guide dog school. At Guide Dog School, the trainers teach the dogs more lessons. First, the dogs learn how to wear a harness. A harness helps the dog pull a person who cannot see. The dogs learn to listen. They must follow directions. Their trainers teach them how to cross the street when it is safe. The dogs walk with their trainers. They learn to look for danger. They can never chase a bird or a cat. Their job is to make their owners safe. Guide dogs visit a busy city. They learn how to keep a blind person safe on stairs. They get used to loud noises. Ready to go. The dogs have learned so many things. It is time to take a special test. The trainers cover their eyes. Some dogs pass the test. Then they are matched with a blind owner. The owners go to guide dog school with their dogs. The dog and the owner become a team. Now, they are ready to go out in the world together.